I was tired of my masseur. We'd been together too long. I craved something rewarding, so I told him so long. Then while I lay there scrolling, I saw an Instagram post. Here was this guy, Eric Litman. In his promotion he'd boast. If you like perfect massages and being full in control, if you're not made of money but total bliss is your goal, if you like saving time at your spa, keep your schedule in shape, then the service you look for is from a firm called Aescape. I didn't miss at all my masseur. It's just not my kind of scene. With robot technology, I've discovered a great new fresh routine. Now I feel safe and relaxed, rejuvenated and calm. Can't wait to tell everybody, like my friends, my dad, my mom. If you like perfect massages and being full in control, if you're not made of money but total bliss is your goal, if you like saving time at your spa, keep your schedule in shape, then the service you look for is from a firm called Aescape. Yes, I like perfect massages and being full in control. Though I'm not made of money, total bliss is my goal.
You know, you hear the trite phrase all the time, hardware is hard. Well, now you combine hardware with the deep tech challenges we've had to solve to safely and autonomously interact with human bodies, and you end up with something that's remarkably complex. So I guess it was just my boundless, naive optimism that ultimately empowered this.